The following segment is sponsored by Body Armor. It is hotter than, well, you know, this summer. And joining me today to talk about the importance of staying hydrated is Chrissy Barth. Chrissy, thanks for joining me.
Thanks for having me.
So let's talk hydration. Why is it so important, especially in the summer?
Right. So, well, our bodies are between 50 and 70% water, so it's really important that we stay well hydrated all day long. And usually in the summertime, we're outside, we're sweating more, so all the more reason to stay well hydrated.
So what do you use for hydration?
Right, so what I have today is one of a brand that I'm partnering with. They're called BODYARMOR, and they're one of my favorite brands because they offer the best in sports hydration. So what I have are two of their products. And so the first one, if you're looking for some flavor for your water, I love BODYARMOR Light. The reason being, it's low calorie, no sugar added. It's also a coconut water base, and it's packed with key electrolytes like potassium. And what another big plus for this particular beverage is that there are no artificial flavors, sweeteners, or dyes.
This sounds like a great recipe to stay hydrated this summer. So how is it different from other sports drinks? Because there's so many out there.
I know. Well, I know. Right off the top of my head is that it's free of artificial flavors, dyes, and sweeteners. It also tastes really great. Two of my particular favorite flavors are berry punch and tropical coconut. When we think about just plain water, I'm also have on here is BODYARMOR Sport Water. And so this is a great choice for active hydration. Reason being is because it has it's a high alkaline water with a pH of 9+, and it's also packed with key electrolytes like potassium and magnesium. And a lot of us tend to be deficient in magnesium, so this is a great way to get in more magnesium through our hydration.
All in one bottle, I love it. Chrissy, BODYARMOR is teaming up with Primary Children's Hospital Foundation. This is really exciting. Can you give me some details about that?
Absolutely. So I love brands that give back to the community. And so I'm happy to share, until July 20th, BODYARMOR is teaming up with the Primary Children's Hospital Foundation to give back. And so this is how it's going to work. For every BODYARMOR product purchased at your participating Smith store, a 5-cent donation up to $5,000 will be made to Primary Children's Hospital Foundation's mission of providing quality health care to children.
This is so great, and I love how this is so local and impacts our community here. So that is next Tuesday. This is going to happen. I want to know what else is considered an essential when it comes to nutrition this summer.
Absolutely. So I'm a big proponent of getting an adequate produce. The average person probably gets in 1 or 2 servings of fruits and vegetables a day. So what I always recommend to people is to try to choose produce that are more seasonal. Not only are you going to save money on seasonal produce, but you're also going to get in a good variety of different produce. So some of the summer produce that I love, cucumbers, tomatoes, corn, berries, melons, just really try to pack up on key fruits and vegetables.
So between BODYARMOR and fruit, we are set to go and hydrated for the summer. If we want to find out more information about BODYARMOR and then also where we can find it here locally, what's the best way to do that?
Sure. So you can visit online. So it's drinkbodyarmor.com/playitforward and go to smithsfoodanddrug.com to find which participating Smith store is playing a role in Primary Children's Hospital Foundation.
Great. Chrissy, thank you so much for joining me.
Great, thank you.